We need to deal with him. The Witch King secures his citadel with a veil of shadow. The Witch King has made his home here.
When our army is ready, we will cast him out.
Dark magics infest the very bones of this city.
It is no longer Minas Ithil. It is now Minas Morgul.
I tracked the Ringwraith here after we drove him from Shelob's cave.
Came to lick his wounds.
All we did was chase him off. Be on your guard.
Your ability to track the Nazgul, another gift from Galadriel.
A gift. That is one way to put it.
We are here for the Palantir. That is all that matters.
And we will have to fight our way to it. The city is crawling with orcs.
They need not be obstacles. We can turn them into valuable assets.
Separated. Stop at nothing to seize that ring.
This ring is not their prize. It is their destruction.
Thank you. it ends.
So busy fighting each other all the time, we'd probably have taken over half of Middle-earth by now.
You're not the first orc to say that, and you won't be the last.
The ring wraiths cannot be destroyed. They always come back.
But you don't stop fighting.
No, not ever.
Destroy the Nazgul forever. There must be a way.
If there is, I have not yet found it. Stay by my side, Ranger, and I will show you what a Ringwraith is.
The Witch King has taken possession of this city. Now, he will take possession of you.
To me, Talion! The Light of Air End, you defends us!
You send your stolen warriors to their doom!
He has robbed us of our followers.
Thank you.
is greater than his foul magic.
Were you granted vision?
Yes.
Then you understand. These were once great men, but they could not resist a ring of power.
Sauron's rings were designed to subjugate their wearers. I realized that too late. But now, I have crafted a ring that is perfect. This one is pure.
Pure what, I wonder?
So long as that shadow hangs over the city. Taking it.
But there are other places in Mordor we can conquer. We need only build our army.
They've been busy while we were away.
Ensuring this fort remains defensible had better be their top priority.
Just between you and me.
Rage knows no bounds.
The Dark Lord will have his prize. Ranger of Gondor. That fortress is a tiny island surrounded by a sea of darkness. And the tide rises against you.
For the Bright Lord! You will not falter!
Thank you. Sauron's ring brings power and despair to all who wield it. The blade sees this.
Someone to replace you.
What about yours?
We must track down this Nazgul.
Altariel may have found him already.
I'm making a habit of saving you.
I think I prefer the version where you don't impale me.
Where is Nazgul?
Nearby. Can you keep up?
Do my best. That was not the first time for you to face Helm, was it?
I've faced each Ringwraith more times than I can count.
And you've never defeated them?
Not yet.
Then why do you keep fighting?
In the war against darkness, sometimes stalemate is victory.
For now, the battle must be won.
Servants, the drakes are most dangerous.
If we could dominate one, we could turn the weapon of the enemy against him.
Like a ring of power. You do nothing to dispel my fears, Elf Lord.
Come on.
spirit endures. It returns to Barad-dûr, growing in strength until it can again take physical form.
So, they are banished from death.
Yeah. should have given me your daughter's hand when I asked.
Safe return.
Please, don't fight him.
If you kill me, you'll start a war.
Beside Sauron as he gave these kings the very rings that doomed them!
Those rings were meant to bring order. Sauron deceived me, he deceived us all.
Knowing what you know now, still, you crafted a new ring.
He crafted a ring. Why else did you pick up my hammer? It is not noble men we are dominating, but savage orcs. And it is with this army that all Sauron has wrought will be undone.
No matter the cost.
A drake would have been a great asset.
Nazgul are Sauron's hands in Mordor.
Then we must cut them off.